Thank you very much, and welcome to our winter concert. We're going to move along quickly tonight. I don't know if you know, we have all three groups. We have the Scranton first. The band will be waiting to come on shortly. You're welcome to stay, or you can take your children if they need to go home or to move on. And then after that, we have a couple of chorus groups coming. So we have a lot to get to tonight, so we're going to move along.
Thank you.
and then our cellos, and then we're going to bring in our violas group that you often don't hear as much, but most of the time you hear the top. And the violinists always get to be the stars, and the violas, cellos, and basses are working hard back there too. So we're going to start with them, and then build the group up from there.
Thank you. funky chord structure, for lack of a better term. But these guys, they put in all the work, and they're ready to show it all to you all. Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Looks like the inclement weather has caused us to be missing some students, but these guys are raring to go, they're ready to go. This is the sixth grade course, and they'd like to start off with a song called Christmas Lights. You know, I should follow my own program. Can I ask you to please stand for the national anthem?
Christ.
we'd like to end our section of the program, the sixth grade section, with a song called Deck the Hall and Decorate. You'll probably hear a familiar carol thrown in there. So we have now our 7th and 8th grade intermediate group, and they're going to be doing a throwback to the 1970s.
Thank you.
just like to take this moment to thank my colleagues in the building who are always so gracious in allowing the students to come down for rehearsals. They think the strings of the band, they pull out rehearsals, and they're still responsible for the work they miss, but it's nice that our colleagues let us do that. And we're thankful for the administration here at the school for affording us the time to do this with the students. You know, it's not just math, it's not just English. It's, you know, that's important to be a well-rounded person. But so are the arts, music, art, dance, all these other things that make a human being a human being. So thank you for loaning us your kids here. We really enjoy working with them.
Yeah.
Next, we'd like to do a lovely arrangement of what you guys would know as either Green Sleeves or What Child Is This, but different lyrics based on that tune called All on a Cold Winter's Night.
Thank you.
Thanks again for joining us this evening. We hope you have a blessed and happy holiday and a prosperous new year.